Alright, so I have this remote control. I'm trying to figure out why infrared in my bedroom is nearly impossible. Now you can see, when you're dead on with the sensor, and you can't even really tell. Let me demonstrate. The sensor is right there in the TV, right at the tip of my finger. It's clearly visible pretty much from any angle in this room, and if anything, it'll bounce off the reflective wood right there. However, watch what happens when I have the remote like right here, aiming right at it. Nothing. How about here? Nothing. How about right here, nearly aiming at it? Nothing. See? I'm pushing it, you can see it lighting up. I'm even holding it down. Nothing. Dead on. Response. It does this for anything. Cable, even the cable box, which is right there in smack front. I could be like at an off angle and it won't even respond. It really honestly makes no sense. Let's see, I want to pull up the menu on the TV. I'm going to push TV. Okay, it lights up, recognizes it. And I'm going to try to hit the menu button. Or settings. I'm right here trying to push it. Nothing. 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 There it goes. It took my hand to be way up here to even get it to respond. But down here, nothing. Aiming right at it. See? I'm pushing it. Right there. Nothing. Right in front of it. Response. Ever see any funky problem like that? It happens to every electronic that I have in here stacked. Everything. Infrared is just seemingly impossible in this room. And I'm out of ideas.